Greetings, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Let's Play Morrowind. Today, we're gonna do stuff, which I suppose is what I should do. So yeah, welcome back, it's nice to see you everyone. I am a happy man today, and yes, let's go. Morrowind, this game, I love it so much. So yeah. Oh yeah, there's a Ministry of Truth. You can barely see it, but there it is. And there's Vivek. Anyway, we are heading to Sadrith Mora. It's our best option, in my opinion. So yeah, there goes goodbye to some money, but we're going to Sadrith Mora. And today we're gonna make more progress. We're getting close to the end of the Propylon Index quest, which is very good. Since once we have the Master Propylon Index, the rest is gonna be piece of cake. Hello, Sadrith Mora. Wow, this music goes well. I love Metroid Prime's music. Have I mentioned it before? I think I have, but who cares? I will say it over and over again because I love this music so much. Yeah, I won't be joining Little Vanny yet, if you just want to know. I won't be yet. I will make some more progress along the Mages Guild. I know it's best to join early, but I want them to grow from hating me to actually getting to love me and the Mages Guild loving me too. Because I'll join the Mages Guild in the Tilvani. Because I'm that awesome. No! Screw you! He heard my plans. He's gonna try to kill me! Run away, run away! Actually, no. So anyway, you might notice I haven't updated that much on other Let's Plays lately. Well... Okay, don't talk to me at the same time. Oh, this looks really great. What time is it? It's 6 PM! Holy shit, that was a long trip. Anyway... Yeah, I haven't made much updates because I have much to do lately. My schedule isn't that great. Oh, hello there, Bulnich. So my schedule isn't that great. And I have to do stuff and it becomes a little annoying. And I love how this is looking right now. It's beautiful. So yeah, I expect me to get some updates this week of my other Let's Plays. Namely Doom, which I need to finish. And I also need to make some extra progress in Blood 2 because I'm by the part I like of the game. So it would be for the better if I actually made progress there. And then what else am I doing? I am doing more stuff than that. Doom, Blood 2, those are the main ones. Then there's this. Then Sonic CD, I'll be making the extra video this week. Hello guy, I'm gonna give you this. I'm gonna start the Let's Play on... Oh! Oh crap. This is gonna be difficult. Mild Kashishi, okay. It is a bad place. But we have this. You want something? They want to go to Aldrun. Say, oh yeah, this week I'll also be starting. I'll do the extra video on Sonic CD. And I'll be starting a blind Let's Play on Spyro the Dragon. The original. Yes, the one for the PSX. That's gonna be pretty awesome. So I'll be doing that, which will be lots of fun, I hope. Let's wait for about 11 hours. There we go. So yeah, I just hope that it turns out well. And I don't remember what else am I doing right now. I'm supposed to be doing something else. I was doing 6 Let's Plays at the same time. But I'll be focusing mainly on finishing Final Doom. Blood 2, I'll be making more progress in this one. Oh yeah, Pokemon Emerald, I need 12 progress in that one. Sonic CD, I'll do the extra video and I'll start Spyro the Dragon. This actually does fit. Yeah, now you know how my plans are. I'm gonna try to make a schedule that goes well for my recordings and combined with my schoolwork, because it's being a little difficult for me to record as much as last semester. Last semester worked well. I had enough time to make recordings because I got out early, but I'm not getting out as early lately. So I don't have as much time by myself, which is what I took advantage of last semester, because my family had more stuff to do, and I tended to be by myself, being able to record without having people around. Now, where did that guy say it was? Either Darmok. Where is it? Okay, Morgan. Hunan. Malkashi. Western edge of the mountains west. Western edge of the mountains west. Okay. Over there. I'm not pleased. I am not pleased. I should just say that I am not pleased. Although this fits so damn well. Now I just need to find the ruins of Malkashi, which should be by the western edge of the western mountains. So I have the feeling I'll have to float. Levitating will be a good idea through this. I think this was the last one. I'm not completely sure. I hope it is. Certainly do, because if this is the last one, this is gonna be awesome. Oh no, it's one of you. Why? Why? I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Boo hoo hoo. Boo hoo hoo, get away, get away, get away, boo hoo hoo. Anyway. Now this should be for marshland areas. Okay, there's the... Yeah, those are the mountains. So yeah, these are the mountains I'm supposed to be in. According to the map. So I should just... stay here on the edge. I think it's a good idea. Yeah, how challenging. I'm scared. Okay. Yeah, there a guy was. Maybe he went into this tomb. Yeah, and you get away, I'm gonna curse you, bleaching your life. I don't know if this is a good idea or not, but I'm gonna go into this ancestral tomb. Because I'm such a klepto, I wanna collect whatever is in there. Sounds like there are ghosts. Oh. Ah, sure, why not? Where are you? Open door. And where are you? Black hand, I'm gonna be using this and causing damage to them like this. Hello, ghosts. I know why you resist this magic. But the black hand is gonna kill you anyway. And I'm gonna absorb your health. So yeah, it's always a good idea to keep a good spell like this handy. Where are you? No, I don't want this. And so it will be useful to do it later. Night eye. Moon longbow, what the hell? Okay, I won't then if you don't want me to game. I'll just use my dagger. Oh, it's one of you. Hey, this is going at a good frame rate. I like that. Wow, you have terrible aim. I'm right in front of you and you ain't hitting me. And I kicked your ass. And this bow is a longbow, so it's much better than my shitty bow. Goodbye, shitty bow. Yes. 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 And these arrows are gonna come in so handy, especially against fucking vampires. I fucking hate fucking vampires in this game so much. A soul gem, and let's quick save again. Seems such a klepto I'm visiting here. Hey. Is this the place I'm thinking it is, or am I confused? Oh no, space pirates! Okay, I shouldn't be doing this. I have cheap restore magic. I have restore magic as how many? 29? So why the fuck do I care? Why is my endurance suddenly lower? Oh, you drain fatigue and drain endurance, right? Yeah, the ghost curse. You magnificent bastard. I don't have gauntlet gold. Your aim is shitty as all hell, and you hit me. And with a flame arrow. Good, but not good enough. Oh, it's viper arrow. Oh. Hey there, guy. How's it going? It's not the place I was thinking of, but... Donation! Amphibious restoration. And now my status are recovered. So it was a good thing to come here. Journeyman's lockpick, okay? Oh, this could be good, except it isn't. Well, I found a shrine to Saint Veloth, so I suppose it's good. 20 hours of sleep and I am back in action. Because that's how you work. 20 hours of sleep and you're suddenly completely recovered. Even 1 hour of sleep is enough for you to recover a little of your health and your wounds to close and all sorts of stuff like that, you know? That's how it works these days. Yeah, I suppose that I should start heading to the area I'm supposed to be looking for. Western Edge. So I suppose I should jump over these mountains. Should take the hop. Where? Oh! You horrible, horrible things. What time is it? It's 8 a.m. Actually, wow. Okay. And there's another one of you. Do you know I don't like you? Rugi no likey! And there's so many of you, I'm gonna have to use this over and over again. And the good music is gonna keep getting interrupted. I love this music, it's so subtle. Why am I talking so low? Why am I whispering? Oh, because I wanted not to be seen by the likes of you, so die. Oh crap. Oh, it's the ruins I'm looking for. Yes. Quick save, I don't mind if I'm under attack. If I lose that enemy. And I'm fine. And I'm all fine and dandy. Wow, there's so many of you guys here. Okay, I don't want to be touched by those guys here. Okay. How about use levitate to get in there? Okay, is this the place? Okay, Michael Shishi. Michael Shishi. Let's see how horrible it is. Someone saw me. Now there's enemies nearby. This doesn't look like a good place to be in. I don't know about you guys, but I have a bad feeling about this all. Then again, I told you about... I don't think I told you about Daedric Ruins, actually. But Daedric Ruins scare me. I've had bad experiences with them all over the place. Ever since my first playthrough, everything I go do in Daedric Ruins goes wrong. Oh. The Amulet of Shadows. Please. Anyway, let's use this cheap restore magic too. I'm gonna use my Amulet of Shadows and I'm gonna plead that I survive. Because this is gonna hurt. Okay, please save me. Yeah, there is a hunger. And what are you? Oh fuck! Yeah, I'm so dead. Now that wasn't a good idea. And all this quick save. I think I'm gonna use the Amulet of Shadows and the Amulet of Mining combo. Because the Winged Twilight has Reflect spell. Ow. Now this is gonna suck, guys. I'm gonna spend the rest of the video trying to do this. Because this is gonna be tougher. Much tougher than the King Ogrim. The King Ogrim was a joke anyway. But this guy ain't. Using scrolls isn't the best idea with them either, so... Fuck you, game, fuck you. Yeah, I'm gonna have the Saint's Black Sword here. Which fortunately is short blade, and I have enough short blade skill to be using that without a problem. Hey, I'm getting closer. Destruction. Yeah, I can also try Marksman. I could also try Boon Longbow. Let's try to cast that. Okay. That's good. Now, I'm actually gonna go with the Silver Arrows. And just... Please, game. Don't kill me. There's a Winged Twilight. Just hit it. See, if I can hit the Winged Twilight, I'm safe. Because the hunger isn't that much of a problem, it's just resistance all hell. But if I use a boon weapon, it's gonna be piece of cake. So my only hope here is to actually beat the Winged Twilight before it kills me. But there, it saw me. And now I'm screwed. See, I'm gonna die. No, it's trapped. I'm gonna end up without a weapon, without armor. But the Winged Twilight's dead. Ow. No, it wasn't. Fuck! Boon the dagger might work better. This is gonna suck. I'm a lot of shadows. Levitate. Boon dagger. And for all that's... For love of all that's holy, please kill that thing! Because the hunger can see me. Yes, the hunger can see me. Yes! Fuck, I can't run. Okay, I can run now. I killed the Winged Twilight! Yes! I didn't use Soul Trap! But I killed it! I should have used fucking Soul Trap. Fuck it. I'm invisible. Okay, screw this. Here, let me catch your soul. There. Okay. Now my armor is getting hurt. Conditions getting low. But that's not what matters. Is it Black Sword? Go. If this goes well, I have soul captured. Come on, kill it. Yes. And I got a Daedric heart. Yes! 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 Oh, fuck. I got your soul.
Look at the value of that.
I love my Saint's Black Sword. I'm gonna be using that. Even though the Daedric Dagger is gonna be better once I incant it. This is a monster sword, guys. This is a monster sword. This is a monster sword. Yes. Yes. Oh, please let me sleep. There is another Winged Twilight. Why? Why would you do that? I can still use it once, I think. This is scary.
This is so scary.
I know. Where are you? You. Fuck you. Be cast, spell. Let me run! Because I'm scared, that's all hell! Yes. Okay. You don't see me. I hear your scary noises. I know you want me dead. But you're not taking my life. You can slip by this place. Oh.